Did you know Tom Felton originally auditioned for both Ron Weasley and Harry Potter, but ultimately got cast as Draco Malfoy? Would he have made a good Harry Potter?